qualifier. The 29, Rusty Ballinger, starts in the third spot in this dash. Once again, where they finish the dash is where they'll start the feature. And the lineup looks like this. Starting on the pole, the 24, Greg Martin. Outside the 52, Ryan King. Then it's the 29, Rusty Ballinger. And rounding out your field, the 66, even though he don't have a number on the sides, he's got it on the roof. That's plenty good enough. Adam Beeler. And green flag is in the air. As Martin and King lean on each other in the one, Rusty Ballinger slides into the second spot, sets his sights on Martin. Behind him, Ryan King, and Adam Beeler rounds out your field. Now Rusty Ballinger will run through turn one and two. He'll look to take the race lead and does into turn three. Rusty Ballinger takes over the lead. Greg Martin in the second spot. Ryan King in third. Now Ryan King to the inside. And powers around Greg Martin down the back straightaway. Give King the second spot. As Adam Beeler looks to the inside of Greg Martin now as they work out a four. And Martin with a slide almost gets a piece of the wall over in turn two. As the white flag is in the air, Rusty Ballinger showing way into turn one. Working his way out of turn four, checkered flag in the air. Rusty Ballinger will pick up the dash win and start on the pole. Ryan King comes home second. Third will be the 66, Adam Beeler, and the 24, Greg Martin, rounds out your field.